everyone's doing well today.
It's a kind of a snowy day today, so it's kind of gloomy out there.
It is. So, Ms. Annette, how would you like to be greeted today?
How about an air high five?
That sounds great. Nice job.
Oh. You ready to start some music?
I am.
I heard one of our friends has been having to take deep breaths at home. So I think I have the perfect song for us.
Let's hear it.
All right. Our friends know this song too.
When you're feeling really angry, no matter where you are, there's a way to feel better. There's a way to be a star. With this one thing to remember, you'll stop anger in its tracks. Just stop, take a deep breath, and relax. Just stop, take a deep breath, and relax. Just stop, take a deep breath, and relax. When you're feeling really angry, no matter where you are, there's a way to feel better. There's a way to be a star. With this one thing to remember, you'll stop anger in its tracks. Just stop, take a deep breath, and relax. Just stop, take a deep breath, and relax. Just stop, take a deep breath, and relax.
I hope that helped everyone calm down and take a deep breath and get ready for the day and our activities.
I do too.
Miss Annette, are you ready to wish our friends well since we can't be with them today?
I am.
We wish you well, we wish you well, all through the day today, we wish you well.
Giving you a big hug and a big kiss, and we're sending it to you. We wish all of you well.
We got to see a few of our friends on class time today.
We did. That was very exciting. We love when you send us pictures and videos.
I'd like to see some more of our friends, wouldn't you?
Yes, I would too.
I do too. So, Miss Kacie, we had sent home a paper on jobs, right?
Yep.
And they did the sticks?
They did, and they put their sticks in their cups.
Oh, I wonder how that's going.
I saw a few friends that sent pictures.
If you forgot to do your cup or you forgot to do your job for that day, just say, oops, let's try again tomorrow.
There's always tomorrow to try again.
What else, Miss Kacie?
Our commitment boards.
Oh, I wonder if anybody's done their commitment board.
I know. We would love to see pictures of the commitments that you've made at home.
But I had a parent ask me a question about that today.
About their commitment board?
Yes. They asked if it needed to be the same commitments that we have in our classroom. They do not. Talk to your child. Make up your own commitments. What do you want to see at home? And then show us what you came up with. Maybe we can incorporate some of their commitments in our classroom.
And it doesn't have to be school-related at home. It could be helping with the dishes, making their bed, or helping feed the pet. Just something that they're committing to each day.
Mm-hmm.
Behind us, our friends might notice something new. We put this board up a few weeks ago. It's called our Celebration Center. So each time that someone has something to celebrate, we get to write a little note and put it by your name.
So when you send it to us, we'll write it on a sticky note, and then we'll share it with our class, and we'll stick it up there. I bet we can get lots of celebrations.
I bet we could, because remember our kindness tree that we have in our classroom?
I do, but guess what?
What?
All the leaves fell off.
I wonder why.
I don't know. Look at our bare tree. The snow started falling, and all the leaves outside fell.
fair, so we need kindness acts that you guys are performing at home so we can put them on our tree at school.
You guys perform them and we'll write them on and stick them on there. Maybe we can find some snowflakes for the snow.
That would be a good idea.
So.
All right, families, we posted a letter on Class Tag. It seems that we're going to be virtual the rest of January as of right now. And we'll keep everyone updated if anything changes. So next Monday, we will be dropping off new activity bags and food bags.
They've been doing a great job on their activity bags.
We have. I'm loving the participation.
Yeah.
All right, Ms. Annette, are you ready for a small group today?
I am. I found this little notepad. I thought maybe we could use it.
That's a good idea. So everyone should have a little notepad just like that.
And I think it has detective and then your child's name.
Yep.
So we'll just pretend this is Detective Casey's notepad. So.
So for this activity, you're going to walk around your house and you're going to find pictures or signs or clothing, anything that has letters on it, and you're going to recognize what letter it is. So Ms. Annette, can you look around and see if you see any letters?
I see a C on our celebration center.
So it has a C for center, so I'm going to take my pen and I'm going to write C. You can have your grown-up, after you write the C, if you need help, you can write the word out. So I wrote C for center. Right, let's find two more letters in our classroom, Miss Annette.
Let's see if we can find one on our paper here. I have a butterfly.
What does butterfly start with?
B.
B. B for butterfly. This is a good time for your child to practice writing their letters and recognizing what letters words start with. All right, one more, Miss Annette.
One more. Oh. It says no.
Ooh, what does no start with?
Mm.
In, that's right. I'm going to write in for no. So we're only doing three because we don't want to make the video too long, but I want you guys to see how many letters you can find around your house and then take a picture of your list and your child completing the activity and send it to us on Class Tag.
We have one more thing that we did not do yet, Miss Casey.
What is that?
We did not do Georgie Porgy.
We forgot.
I think Georgie Porgy is in everyone's bag, right?
It is.
You get to follow along with us, and on the back it has the motions on it. So, you ready?
Yep.
Georgie Porgy put in pie, gave his friends a big high five. With his friends he loved to play, with the gift of a smile he gave each day.
Alright guys, we hope you have a wonderful evening and stay warm. Bye.
See you tomorrow. Bye.